No winners in last night's $700 million Powerball jackpot, so of course the prize has risen.
I'll say an estimated $800 million when last we checked for Saturday's drawing. This will be the fifth highest prize in U.S. history, although I should make it clear, the odds of winning are 1 in 292.2 million.